I'm Simona. I'm a sales and leasing consultant here at Mercedes-Benz in Mount Pleasant, South Carolina. Today I'm going to show you how to charge a Mercedes-Benz electric vehicle, specifically the EQS 580 SUV. First thing you want to make sure is that the car is unlocked. Next thing is just the top on the left side, right here. Make sure you have a debit or credit card or maybe Apple Pay, which you simply need to tap right here. Hit accept and wait until it's authorizing. Now it just released the cable. Next thing is you plug it in right here. Now it's going to start flashing in orange, which means that the car and the station are doing something like a handshake, which means that they establish a connection and make sure that everything is okay for the charge to start. And once that is done, it's going to start flashing in blue, which means that the car is already charging. If for any reason it starts flashing in red, it means that some kind of an error occurred. I would personally start troubleshooting. Maybe I would move to the other station, or I would just plug out the cable and see if it's clean. If that doesn't work, you just need to call the number right here. They will be more than happy to help you. What you need to do to stop the charge, first thing is to press the little button right here, which is going to disconnect the charge and also release the cable. You press right here on the top and just put the cable back. Simple as that. And that is how you charge an electric vehicle Mercedes-Benz. Nice and easy.